Morning everyone. In previous session we did the concept AM and PM. So today we will do the how to write a date. So first of all you should know about the calendar, that is months of year and number of days in the month. So first is January. January has 31 days. February has 28 or 29 days. March has 31 days, April 30 days, May 31 days, June 30 days, July 31 days, August 31 days, September 30 days, October 31, November 30 and December has 31 days. So point is February, why February has 29 days or 28 days? So leap year has 366 days. So it means February has 29 days in leap year. So leap year comes after 4 years. So you should know about these main concepts. Leap year has 366 days and the leap year after comes 4 years. So our concept is writing dates. So what is the pattern to write a date in numerals? So that is date, month and year. This is the pattern to write the date. First will come date, then month, then year. For example, January 19, 2021. So it will, how we will write, first date will come 19 January 2021, or you can write as 19 January is the first month of the year, so you can write 1 2021. So our next concept is writing the dates using the names of the months, So for example, 3-3-2002. This is given. You have to write in the by using the months. So it will be, so it first month will come, that is March 3. Now we will put comma 2002. Let's take another example, 25-10-2005. So we have to write this date by using months. So this is month, this is date, month, and this is year. And we will write first month. 10th month is October. So we will write October 25. Now we will put comma 2005. So I hope this video is very useful for you. So with the help of this video, try to do all the parts, all the questions yourself. Thank you.